The ocelot is searching in the forest for prey, chicken. She looks around. Her name spots. She continues looking. She finds pigs, but that's too big of prey for her. She continues looking for chicken. She runs the signature ocelot sprint, looking for food.
A new tree I've never seen before.
She sees a plains. Should she go there and look for chicken? Yes, yes, she should. She sees squid, but they don't drop any meat. She continues running.
You can pause it.
I don't want to do that. She continues running and running, having found nothing but sheep, pigs, and cows. She found a ton of pigs and sheep, but none of them have chickens nearby. She continues running. She will not give up. She will not give up. She finds an ugly water creature, but she ignores it. She does not think the meat of it would be very good. She swims through the river quickly. She continues running and running. She continues running and running, but she has not found anything that is edible yet. She uses her sneak above a ravine. She does not want to fall in there because she knows chicken would not be in there. She continues running and running. She finds an extreme hills biome. She is so desperate for food, she goes into it. And she successfully finds chicken. 4 to be exact. She runs, forgetting how she's supposed to sneak. She jumps at it, but she misses. The hunt is very tricky. She waits for the chicken to be just walking, not afraid of her. She hits it again directly. She gets it. She gets food. Delicious, she thinks. But another one. Yummy. She walks over. It's very unsuspecting, and it has 2 friends nearby. She gets it once. She gets it twice. She gets it 3 times without it missing. But then she misses. The hunt was very satisfying so far. She did not go in the pit that the chicken fell into. She does not want to get her little feet wet. She stalks it. She goes after the chicken again, waiting for it to unsuspect. She goes after it slowly. She does not want to go in the cave, so if the chicken went in there, her hunt would be over. She wants that chicken. She is after it. She misses. She gets one, but she wants the other one too. Me? Me. It's mine. She misses a lot. Finding herself stuck, she had to make a way out. Her hunt was very successful. She killed 3 or 4 chickens in one day. She continues on looking for a home now, her belly full. She looks for a nice cave. She found another chicken, only she's no longer hungry. She silently continues marching. Will the ocelot find a den before she is hungry again, or will she not? Tune in next time.